for one fall is for the Intercontinental Championship. Introducing the challenger from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose. And his opponent, accompanied by Maurice, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz!
The A-lister! Stop. And that is what...
One of the prestigious championships in WWE, you mentioned it. JBL, Pat Patterson, inaugural champion in 1979. And we're underway, and immediately Ambrose attacking The Miz! And releasing some of that pent-up fury after what The Miz and his significant other Maurice did to Renee Young, but The Miz putting the boots down to the challenger.
And Miz better run. I mean, it's not wise to provoke Dean Ambrose. This guy, he's not the kind of guy you want to talk crazy to. He's already unbalanced.
Well, it's not any right. It's not like Dean Ambrose again. Intercontinental Championship. I don't think Dean Ambrose is going to lose this thing. I think he's going to get disqualified. They call him a lunatic fringe for a reason. He's completely out of control. Completely unhinged.
No, Dean, what means the most to Miz, and that's Intercontinental Championship.
Remember, the Miz...
It's not going to happen. It's going to flip out. I'm telling you, David. This Dean Ambrose is unhinged. He can't control himself.
And another thing, John, the championship advantage, the champion's advantage, the Miz, of course, has it in this matchup. Dean Ambrose has to win by pinfall or submission. Can't claim the championship here. Count out or disqualification.
And don't think Miz doesn't understand that. Ambrose turning his back on The Miz.
He knows what he's doing.
Oh, he does.
I don't know what he's doing, but he does.
Oh, and get up to the mesentery of The Miz body. Ambrose runs his face right into the steel steps, and man, Ambrose,
like I said, you can't win the match this way.
But he is making a statement, manhandling The Miz. Nothing but enmity exists between these two WWE superstars.
You can make a statement all you want, but you are the Intercontinental Champion. You got to figure out a way to put it away.
Talk about ringing in the new year. Man. Oh. Ow. Dean Ambrose and Fuego here on SmackDown Live. And you're right, he needs to bring the champion, the Intercontinental Champion, back to the ring, which he does. Goes for the cover.
He got him back in. Ambrose knows what he's doing.
And so does The Miz, David. Look at this. That is a veteran move.
Well, let's not forget, The Miz has this coming to him.
And Ambrose just sent the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz, flying over the announcer's table.
The highest I've seen The Miz jump, but when he's thrown.
Oh, wrecking ball drop kick by The Miz.
What I tell you,
with a big dime to his wife, Maurice.
Ambrose is out of control.
And that's a recording, by the way, as Maurice has played a huge role in The Miz becoming a six-time Intercontinental Champion.
Ambrose is hurt.